Here we go. Tier 3 marksman, 3 star. It's about to happen. Let's see how much it takes. And hopefully I got enough off of this pack sale. Let's see. I'll check it after this one. Need some more polish though. How much more we get out of this pack? 200?
Bullets! Don't discriminate!
1,000. I don't know if I can finish it out. Let's see. Come on, baby. No, I'm going to need one more. We'll check it after this.
Bullets, don't discriminate.
What do we got? Oh, it's going to be close. One more. Gonna be really cool. I mean, at the most, I'm gonna need polishing stone or polishing solution. So let's see.
Bullets, don't discriminate.
Let's go up here. I need... No. 2.3k. I need 75. 750 of them. I knew it. I'm gonna get 9 in that pack. You get 15 here though. That's it. Damn. So close. Oh, so close. 30. Way up to 100 and we're over the 205, 215. Oh, that was a little much. Oh, well. But here we go. It's done. Max. Out. Completely. 100%. Yes. Come on. Isn't that beautiful? Hero gear. That's all I gotta concentrate on now. Until they come out with new cheap gear and all that. New, what is it, FC10 is coming out.
Dancing in the wind is my thing!
I'm saving up for them now. I'll probably get up to about 1200 on mythic shards by the time they come out. So right now, I'm just gonna work on this.
Fluid in form.
Get him 20/20 on the health.
In heart.
Infantry health. Always work on lethality. Lethality kills troops. That's what you work
Bullets.
On
Don't discriminate.
then start working on him. That's what keeps your troops alive.
So, charge swiftly and relentlessly.
Bullets don't discriminate.
On 18 on the vitality.
Charge swiftly and relentlessly.
Bullets fluid in form. Bullets don't discriminate.
Just the 20.
Charge swiftly and
bullets
and
don't
the,
discriminate.
On the one.
Now watch my trick.
I mean, I run Wing,
fluid in
and Gwen and Rena right now for attacking. Wu
bullets
and
don't discriminate.
And I'm hoping, I mean, Nora.
Charge swiftly.
I was hoping.
Now watch
Rena
my trick.
Renee, but right now she's not. She's not at the part. I mean, she's got the lethality. I just gotta get her up to full 4-star.
Now watch my trick.
And get her stats maxed out. Because I believe Rena with the gear
here without a trace
is a little bit better than she is right now. Let's see.
Charge swiftly and relentless. Here without a trace. Here without a trace.
Yeah.
Now watch my trick.
Just a little bit, not much.
Here without a trace.
Yeah, Rena's still a good one.
Now watch my trick.
I can get her gear bumped up. So, yeah. There's something I don't like. I mean, it just don't pop whenever we're doing attacks. That last castle battle, I pulled off of her and I went to Rena. Because she's not maxed out. And Rena was just... She's just killing it. She's just doing better than Renee right now. So... Until
charge swiftly
there,
and relentless.
I'm sticking with Rena until I can get her to 5-star Renee.
Now watch my trick!
Here
without a trace.
Very annoying. But I just wanted to come on real quick, show you all that. Where I maxed it out. I got charms yesterday. I got my T3-3 star today. Hope y'all enjoyed it. Appreciate it. Like and subscribe. Thank you guys. Thanks.